Hello everyone, this is a great movement, the burpee. So Steph's going to show us the burpee, then we're going to break it down. So here she goes. And standing tall, nice. And rest. Excellent. So it's a full body dynamic movement. You're able to develop power, strength, endurance, and flexibility. This movement is a total powerhouse. If you have only your body weight and a very limited amount of space, the burpee is going to help you tremendously. So make sure you do it and make sure you learn how to do it as well as possible to get the most from it. Now, the first part of this movement, Steph is going to place her hands on the ground. Now, she's gonna come back up. A lot of the times, people like do some weird things where they walk in, walk out, do some all sorts of funny things. When your hands touch the ground, they're glued to the ground, okay? So think of them like that. So Steph's hands are gonna go to the ground, they're stuck. They're stuck in the mud. Now she's gonna kick her legs back out. Perfect. Go onto her knees, lower down to the ground, and now she's gonna come back up, squeezing the glutes, so nice and power there, and then she's gonna jump her legs so they land on either side of the hands, and then she's gonna jump tall. Now, you can scale this movement, but it still works in the same way. So the scale that we're gonna do now, she'll step back. So hands are gonna go to the ground, they're stuck on the ground. Now she's gonna step the foot back, and then the other, perfect. She's gonna go down to the ground, come back up. Now she's gonna step one leg up, the other leg up, and she's just gonna stand. Nice. Okay, so she's getting that full extension at the top of the movement, which is gonna really, really help her out. So the other thing to think about is how you're going to do this. Now you could do this with, we often have in our programming sort of burpees over an object. So it's burpees over the dumbbell, and that in that case, it's going to be a lateral hop over the dumbbell. So let's check that out. So that's gonna go this one here. So from here, she's just gonna turn to face you a bit more, there we go. And now, hands go down to the ground, stuck on the ground, kick back all the way through, up. She's nice and close, she's going over with both feet in the jump, and through. Now, if you don't have a dumbbell, that doesn't matter, you could roll up a towel, and then you've got that to jump over. You could also take it to jumping over a bench or a box. So you can really mix these things up and make it much, much more dynamic.